Watch this, look. This is what can happen when a hinge seizes up. It can tear straight through the frame. This is also why it's so important that the frame that is used is substantial. This is a very thin wall frame. It looks like maybe 16, 14 gauge at best. I am amazed that it's still running and hasn't fallen off. It's pure luck only.